Hello, FM. Today is Tuesday, June 13th, an odd day. I'm Scott.
I'm Grace.
And I'm Ella.
I'm Jace.
And I'm Christian.
I'm Mac.
And I'm Lance.
I'm Mara.
And I'm Alana.
I am Jack Dixon.
I'm Georgia.
And I'm Talbot.
I'm Liam.
I'm Seth.
I'm O'Neill.
I'm Lucy.
And I'm Grace.
I'm Annie.
And I'm Kira.
I'm MP1.
And I'm Avery.
And I'm Tyler.
I'm Michael.
And I'm Tony.
I'm Grace.
I'm Sophie.
I'm Ella.
And I'm Sanji.
I'm Max.
I'm Rob.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Cody. And to today's announcements.
If you are someone still interested in purchasing a yearbook,
there are extra ones available.
They're $80 cash or a check made payable to FM schools.
You can also stop by the office after school to purchase, or if you need to pick up your pre-purchase yearbook.
NHS members may now pick up their cords and tassels for graduation.
Last names A through KA may go to Mrs. Ivacu's room,
1205, to pick up their regalia.
And KE through Z may go to Mr. Worm's room, 1216, to receive theirs.
With just a few days left of classes, this is also a great time to look through your desks,
bookshelves, under sofas, piles of laundry,
to find that missing English book you signed out during the year.
When you find one, make sure to turn them in to your current English teacher
or English office in room 1208.
If you're taking an AP or super course next year, make sure to pick up your summer work from your teacher.
And any student taking AP physics next year should stop by Mr. B's room too. 2220.
And any student taking AP Chem next year should stop by and see Mrs. Hands in 2215.
Juniors!
We'll see you first thing in the morning for the ELA Regents.
Even you, Keeks.
Make sure to come early, bring a black pen,
and consider leaving your phone and watch at home.
A reminder to seniors to turn in your Chromebook before you leave today.
In your last period classroom, if you wish to hold on to it until the day of your Regents exam,
a designated person will be in the room with a large cart collecting them. Do not give it to a teacher or drop it off in a classroom.
If you lost your charger, you can check your email for the instructions and link to purchase a replacement.
Today, 8th period, seniors will go to the auditorium to view the 2023 senior slideshow.
And senior video. The Brojo seniors have been working hard on these videos for weeks.
Here's a little something to get you pumped up from Avery Cadwell.
Caldwell.
Well, that's all we have for the year.
I'm Liam. I'm Laura.
Have a great summer, FM.
What? That's so mean. You just said this is going to make for a good blooper video.
You're starting. You're going for it, and I'm taking over here.
I don't care.
Wait, Mark, can you get her?
Go.
We don't want any distractions.
You don't, guys.
What do you want me to do?
Wait.
Max.
LeBronzo, put your shirt down.
What up, FM? Today is Tuesday.
And in today's announcement.
We're Brojo seniors. And in today's announcements.
I'm Liam.
I'm O'Neill.
Wow.
Sorry.
To next year, should stop by Mr. B's room.
It's down the line.
So. Are you guys going back and forth?
No.
He's starting at,
I'm starting.
You're doing NHS.
Oh yeah, NHS members.
Consider leaving your phone and watch at home. Are we
Don't forget to bring your charger. If you lost your charger, you can check your email for the instructions.
Yeah, so then switch spots. Yeah. Then switch spots and that make it easier.
No, I got it. I get the rotation. I get it.
No, you're not.
I'm used to like a monitor, so I'm looking.
Go to Mrs. Avakia's room, 2105, to pick up their...
1205.
I'm Liam.
I'm Moni.
I'm sorry.
No, I got it.
Have a great summer.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's
what we have for
those in unison,
right?
Yeah.
Okay. Have a great summer.
I'm Liam. I'm Seth.
And I'm Onir. And in today's announcements,
you were supposed to be.
That's all we have for this year. Have a great day, FM.
No,
bro,
you have to say I'm NP1 or I'm AC1.
Well, that's all we have for the year. Wait.
That's all we have for the year.
I'm Rob.
Oh my god, I'm Max.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Sam.
I feel pity. I feel really pity.
Good. We fooled you three times.
You screwed it up three times.
Okay, I get it. All right.
There, we said it.
I'm Grace. I'm Grace.
I'm Sophie.
Have a great day.
It says summer.
Okay, we'll redo that line.
Yeah, that was good. Me and Seth thought it was good.